A gift from the shadow.
Take you.
Should have fought me in a sun ring then.
Why do you fight?
The sun can't save you now.
Accept your weakness.
You
have fixed me long enough.
Should have fought me in a sun ring then. I'd do that again if it weren't so much work to get back up there.
You don't look like you know this path, Hunter.
Seems you're a long way
from me, at least. Past this and take it.
I have
strange. It's enough to make me.
What sort of.
It's on. It's
not. What kind
of machine?
You're going.
It's not. I tell.
Well, thanks.
And then.
What are you doing, Aloy? This path leads to the cut. The Banuke have nothing to offer besides useless mysticism. The Eclipse won't stand idle while you waste time playing in the snow. Return to your task.
Surprised you're still checking up on me. I thought you had moved on.
Well, forgive me for still being concerned with the fate of the world.
I was thinking, Banuke shamans thread blue cables through their skin, right? Kind of like someone else we know, huh? So maybe the real reason you want me to stay clear of the Banuke is to stay clear of your past.
It's not the past that concerns me, Aloy. It's the future, or possible lack thereof. Which is why you should stop prattling and get back to what matters. But as usual, you'll do as you wish.
Touchy.
Thank you.
mountain!
Okay, that's a welcome, I guess.